Hello fellow artists, welcome back. In this video I'm going to use my second option of posing one character. So I'm going to choose this time this scary turtle. You can use it on any character you have or model. So let's go to Z plugin and again to go to Transpose Master. This time we're going to press Z spheric. And we're going to select this one and press again to pose mesh. And we're going to wait to ZBrush make it think. So as you can see, they send us on another subtool manager. This time we have these spheres. We're going to press X to go in symmetry because our character turtle is symmetry. So we're going to use a lot of move, scare, rotate and draw. So the shortcuts are Q, W, E and R. Time to time I will say which one I'm using. So let's go to scale and try to scale it down. Basically, we're going to make some sort of rigging that is used in ZBrush. So let's press Q to draw another one. If we go to solo mode, you can see that I'm creating another one, and by pressing W, we can move it. Let's move it closer to his butt, her butt. And press again Q and create another one. Again by moving to, you can see on top which one I'm using. If I forget to, okay. Let's press Q and create another one in here. Let's go to solo mode and like this. Now let's create another one over here and let's drag it down. Let's make it bigger. Q again, create another one. Let's actually move it here and press Q here and Q here. And let's move it like this. So basically this is the rigging bones, something like bones in 3ds Max. Obviously you can stay longer and make it more detailed. Yeah, something like this. Now let's go to neck, let's go in solo mode and by pressing Q let's create another one and let's drag it up in front. By pressing Q, E, let's scale it up, let's scale it down. Let's create one more here, so we have points. Okay, great. Let's say that we are there. So let's go now to rigging and press bind mesh. Also, now if we use, let's go to rotate and select this part of the neck, and you can see this sphere. Let's press X to go out from symmetry and let's rotate. As you can see, it's moving after my rotation, all my mesh. Okay, let's say that I want this one like something like this. This one. No, actually this one. I don't know. Use your imagination. I didn't look up for reference on how turtle is moving. Oops, too much. Well, actually, let's move this also just a bit. No, not that one. This one. No, he doesn't want to. Ah, yes. A bit tricky to select them, but at some point we can manage it. So let's leave it like this. So next step is to go back to the plugin, and now let's go to T-Pose. And press it like this. As you can see, our high-res mesh is starting to go in position in 6 seconds. So this should be my rig turtle. Pretty weird, but I'm pretty happy with the result. So I hope you find this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe, share and like. See you next video. Take care.